scroll to the bottom right of the course page, add the comments block. This will give all course participants the opportunity to publicly comment and provide feedback. Comments can also be added to blogs, quiz, and wiki activities.